It's so funny as I read his narrative that I catch David in moments catching himself. I catch David catching himself where he stops himself from engaging in something because he knows that maybe there's a chance that God doesn't want him to do it. And I love it when David does this throughout the narrative. There are these subtle moments that we often pass over. We're going to see a few of them this weekend together. But David catches him in moments with his mighty men, moments when he's attacking an enemy, moments when he's preparing for battle, moments when he's with Jonathan, moments when he's with Nathan, where he catches himself and says no to the self. He stops the self. He questions himself in such a way to say, ah, I wonder what God wants from me in this moment. What does God want from me and for me, and how does he want me to lead? David was always a man surrendering himself to God.